Today we're going to get into the superfood, super algae, sea moss.
So here we have some well-crafted Jamaican sea moss, about 2 cups. Then you have to rinse it out and just put it in the sink. And after it's clean, just going to put it in a large container because you're going to have to fill the spring water to cover all the sea moss. As an option, you can add some lime. Now you just have to cover it and wait 12 to 24 hours.